Well, hello there. Hey, we finally have some decent weather over here.
Whoops.
Anyway, tonight is Wednesday, October 23rd, 2019 at 7:21 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. That's in the United States for folks who don't know where that is. Alrighty, there we go. So over low in the southwestern sky, we have Jupiter, and all four of its moons are on the left-hand side. That's a cool look there. Now tonight, we should have the great red spot facing us. I don't know how well it'll come in, so let me change things up and I'll be right back. Okay, poor Jupe isn't coming in too well, but that's to be expected since it's so low on the horizon and we're cutting through so much atmosphere. It's nearing that tree over to the right. So it's not going to be too much longer before we're going to lose sight of Jupiter for the rest of the year. So it's nice that we can still get it, even though it may not come out well. I will try to do a stacking, but I don't know how well that's going to come out. But that's quite cool. The only other thing I can see out here by eye is Saturn. So we'll take this back a bit and try to head over there. Uh-oh. I don't think it even got me in the general direction. Okay. We were a bit low. Let's get it situated and... Okay, and there we go with the duo, Saturn and Jupiter. Now Saturn's in our southwest sky. Jupiter's about to head into that tree in the southwest. And there's a few stars showing around here, which is pretty good in my late polluted sky. Now let's see, Mars is already set. Mars set before the Sun did. Venus and Mercury have. So the only thing in the evening sky here is Jupiter and Saturn. Pluto has been next to Saturn most of the summer, but I haven't been able to capture it. Neptune and Uranus are in the nighttime sky, which again, I haven't been able to capture with my equipment and sky conditions, so. And I don't believe the moon's gonna rise until probably after 2 a.m. So that's gonna be it. Just gonna be a real quick one tonight. But again, like I said, it's still nice to be able to get Jupiter and Saturn. They're two of my favorite planets, and it's not going to be too much longer before we lose sight of Jupiter, and then probably about a month after that, Saturn will be gone from our evening sky, so it's going to be hard-pressed to find much of anything. But anyway, the still pictures that I'll most probably put in here will be from the Canon 80D. I don't have the 90D anymore. I had to send it back, and never got a replacement and all that, but they finally did refund the money back to my account. Well, they said they refunded it, but it of course hasn't shown up yet. But anyway, the video zoom footage is here on the Nikon P1000 camera, and for those that don't know, it's a mega zoom camera that has the lens integrated into it, so you can't change lenses on it like you can with a Canon. And Jupiter is gone. It dipped into the trees. So that's going to do it then. So here in the middle of the week, I'm going to wish you all a great Thursday and Friday ahead. Weekend too. And hope that you're all safe and having a great time in your life. Alrighty, you take care now. It is 7:35 p.m. up here. Bye from Ohio. Did I shut you off? I don't think I did. Trying to get some raw photos with the Nikon. We've got 24 minutes. All right. One, two.